everybody, it's your boy the SLAP Train, and welcome back, guys, to another episode of Need for Speed Undercover. Today's going to be episode number 24, and guys, I do have to say my apologies for yesterday's video. Now, for whatever reason, I had a yellow piss-looking, like, tint on the damn video, man. Now, here's the story, because there is a story of the reason why it's there. Now, yesterday, I pretty much got the video ready to go. I uploaded it to YouTube. And I had plans that day. I was actually supposed to go out. We were gonna go see my mom, and we did all that. We had a great time yesterday. And for whatever reason, I watched the video for a second before I posted it, and it occurred to me that I didn't edit out a part there where I answered a phone call, and I was talking to my girlfriend over the phone. So you know, it was kind of like a sucky voice and shit. So I cut it off on the YouTube uploader because I didn't know what else to do. I didn't have time to re-upload it, so I used the YouTube trim button, trimmed out that section, saved it, boom, it uploaded. I was happy. It showed 27 minutes, 2 minutes shorter, so I knew that the cutout was good. I come home to find that yellow piss looking like tint, and I couldn't believe it. But what was funnier to listen to, look at, was the comments from that day. I mean, we had some hilarious comments going down with that tint. And again, I mean, I do apologize for everybody that was looking at it. I mean, like, Stashu536 goes, I think there's something yellow on the screen. We had one where it was, where did it go? There was a couple really funny ones, man. You know, Abdullah Zahar says, whoa, did the sun hit my screen or something? We just had some crazy shit. I definitely think you guys should go back and look at them because they are pretty damn funny. Now, what I wanted to do for this episode, as you guys can see, new keys, which means that we're going to be making a new decision for a ride. Now, I know we just kind of picked up this, we just picked up the Aston Martin, we just picked up the Lamborghini, but look at how much money we have, man. We have so much cake right now that I just want to spend it, man. I just want to let loose. Now, this is something that I have not done in any Let's Play, you know, just kind of ball out, say, on a new supercar. The Zonda F. A lot of you guys wanted this, so we're going to pick this up for $325,000, man. Now, that's a lot of money, but we are still left with just over $90,000. Now, right away, I'd like to put in the Ultimate Engine. That's going to be $30,000 down. I'd like to put in the Forced Induction as well, too, which is another $30,000 down. There we go. That leaves us with $36,000 left. Tires is a big thing. Tires plays a huge role in your cornering, so we are going to put that on there, and that's the ultimate package. And I would like to save a little bit of money for our visual upgrades on here. So, in terms of that, aftermarket, what do we have for body kits? Now, we have the stock body, and then we have the Strato Speed, man. $15,000, but we don't have enough money, looks like, unfortunately. That's brutal, man. Maybe I'll sell the Aston Martin, who knows? I mean, it looks okay. Let's see what the auto sculpt looks like, because this is a decent car. Oh my god, that lip. You can stand on that shit. Okay, okay. Now, I hope you guys all are going to be enjoying your weekend, man. It's Saturday today. Let me know what you guys have planned for the weekend. Me, myself, I don't really know what I have planned. There's a reenactment battle of the 1812 war going down. Girlfriend wants to go check it out, so I may go have a look at that tomorrow. Definitely a possibility, but I will keep you guys updated on that. Even bigger news, I figured I'd post this with you guys for today, not for Most Wanted since it's later in the day. Guys, if you guys are not on my Facebook group page, I am now partnered with Twitch. How dope is that shit, man? I'm hyped. I cannot wait. I filled out all the paperwork, and I will be getting my paperwork hopefully finalized in the next 3 days. So I'm very excited to start posting. I don't really know what that means. Oh, yo, that's dope. Oh, carbon fiber for the win, man. I'm taking that. That is hella dope right now. But yeah, so I am partnered currently with Twitch. I don't really know how it works. I don't know money. I don't know anything right now. I just know that I'm partnered and I'm excited. And that really, that's about it, man. So I'll pretty much let you guys know what happens when I know, and then we'll go from there. Now, I'm really feeling these Volk rims, to be honest with you. I don't know why, but we're going to rock these, though. 44 on that. We're going to do a nice little dish on there. Why not? Go with a 71. Then we're going to go with a nice big fat tire on the back there. Yeah, it's about right there. What did this here go to? We're going to make this about maybe a 77. And then this was a 43, was it? 44. Hey! I can't get the 44! This is bullshit! Maybe we'll stop on it. Okay, this is some bullshit right now. What, we can't... Oh, there we go. Okay. Have me wonder what the hell is going on right there. Look at those Volk rims, man. Let me know what you guys think of them. I'm kind of debating right now if I made the wrong choice. I'm debating. I haven't said that I have. I'm debating right now. You know what I'm saying? Those look nice. I don't know, man. You know what? Let's rock them. That'll be it for right now. I think that'll be okay. Spoilers. Now, we haven't really done much in terms of spoilers. Now, you know, I'm kind of debating about putting one on just because of the carbon fiber that we have up front. I think it would be a nice little accent on the back, but I don't want it to look stupid, though. You know what I mean? Do we have a stock carbon fiber? That would be dope. Ah, we don't, unfortunately. All right, you know what? We're just going to leave that as it stands because the carbon fiber on there still is pretty damn filthy. That looks pretty damn... Oh, look at that thing. You get lost in that, man. You can fit your head in that damn exhaust. Holy shit. All right, you know what? I'm down for the damn... Like, what the hell is that, man? That's like a turbine engine. Oh, my. You know what? I'm rocking that shit. Let's do it. I am rocking that turbine exhaust. That thing is crazy, man. Banana sandwich right there. What the hell's going on? I can't go back? Appreciate it. All right. Now that we have that taken care of, paint. What do I want to do for paint? Now, we have quite a bit of options right now that we can do. Now, the seats are red, so I'm kind of aiming towards something red. I think that just kind of would make sense. I don't want to do something too crazy. Ooh, that item. Oh, shit. Look at that. It goes from black to red. I am about that life right now. Cops are going to hate me. I'll tell you that right now. What else do we have here? Pearlescent. We have a gloss, which, you know what? I'm rocking that gloss right there. I'm rocking it. We have the front wheels, which we're going to do. Ooh, okay. Maybe a dark red. I think my rims are about that life. They are going to be about that life. There we go, man. Dark red rim. Oh, shit. I don't know if that looks good. Damn. All right. You know what? Maybe black? I'm going with a black. Damn, man. I just wasted like $2,000. We don't even have enough money right now. Oh, my God. All right. So, it looks like we're sticking with the red rims. Oh, man. My bad on that, gentlemen. What else do we have here for visuals? Aftermarket, maybe? Body. What do we have for body? Oh, hey. We already have that. What the heck? I want, like, vinyls and shit. Visuals, paint. That's it? Oh, yeah. Add vinyl. My bad. I haven't been playing for a little bit now. You know what I'm saying? Manufacture. What do we have for this here? Two-tone. Okay. It looks okay. It actually looks a little bit better. We have that black stripe on there. We could do this one, which is kind of like another black stripe, or that puppy right there. That thing just looks straight out of damn space, or it looks like it's going to launch into space, one of the two. I don't know. I don't even know if I have enough money to... Oh, we do. We have just enough cash. You know what? Let's throw that on there, man. I'm down. All right. So with that being said, let's go out and test this bitch, man. Oh, my God. This thing is going to be ruthless right now. Let's get out of here, man. I'm hyped. I cannot wait to drive this. I've been waiting to drive this for a while, and I didn't want to tell you guys, but this was kind of what I was aiming at. I didn't do anything, officers. I'm good. Look at that. Go right by me, sir. I'm not doing shit wrong, man. That's right. Better back off. What is this guy doing behind me, man? I'm trying to drink my coffee. Oh, shit. This thing is crazy right now, man. Why is there so many cops coming up this way? We're just going to have a quick little cruise with this, test this out. Now, I'm going to try and drive according to the rules of the road, you know what I'm saying? These guys are going way too damn slow for me. Look, these guys are like blocking me off purposely. Come on, man, move, yo. I hate when people do this on the highway, too. I'm going to be passing you guys in a couple seconds here. You know what? Screw you. My mirror, man. Oh, my God, my mirror is gone after that. I'm pissed. Oh, shit. All right, no holds barred. Why is there so many officers on duty? Sir, I didn't do anything. Oh, my God, dude. All right, you know what? Let's play hardball, then. I didn't do anything, man. I'm innocent. Alright, let's go. Let's go. We're going out of here, man. Look at that. Fastest chase in the world right now. You can't stop a Zonda. See what this thing tops out at. I don't even know, to be honest. Woo! I know it's quick, though. Here we go. See if we can max it out on this bridge. We have no spray, though, either. That's a problem, man. We need spray bad. We're topped out at about... Whoa! Okay, it's coming. We need spray to get up to that higher speed, though, because it doesn't look like it's going to get there on its own. No, we are so out of the containment area, it's not even funny. They're not even going to find us. Oh, shit! What? The hell? Oh, my God. Helicopter? We're in tier one. Oh, my God, dude. Helicopter, you serious? All right, you know what? Let's dip him. Oh, shit. Right into the damn wall. No, no, no. Not me, man. You don't want this. I'm going. Oh, what? Why do we have roadblocks and shit already? I don't understand this right now. Alright, let's get the hell out of here, man. This is crazy right now. I feel like we're gonna have rhino units and shit. Oh, excuse me. They're just jealous of the Zonda. That's what it is, to be honest with you. This is some bullshit right now, man. Oh, this thing just is ruthless right now. That's a damn rhino unit. Oh, look at all of them. What are you guys doing, man? Oh, shit. Look at that damn exhaust, though. I just want to put my head in there. Wow! Spikes? Is this a joke right now? I was not even expecting spikes. Oh my God. You know what, guys? You want to play dirty, eh? Let's go. Bring me in the direction of that right over there. Yep. Play me over there. We'll see what happens. No, I can't get there, man. He's pulling me over. Oh, we've destroyed one as we go down. I will take care of that. You know what? That's fine. Oh, what the? I can't even move anywhere. Appreciate it, officers. Thank you very much. At least we took them off. We at least took out one car before we got busted. Oh, there you go. What? Oh, shit. Yo, that was dope. Oh, my God, man. That was probably the sickest cutscene I've seen for a police chase. That was absolutely vicious right there, man. Whoa, what the hell's going on right now? Whoa, whoa. What? Oh, my God. Yo, I just lost the Zonda. No, 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 no. No, no. Are you serious right now? That is not true. Yo, hold on a second here. I am dashboarding that shit right now. I am dashboarding. If we just lost our Zonda, I'm going to be flipping tables right now. I cannot believe that that just happened. I didn't even think about that. But we were in tier one, though. Why would that even matter, though? Tier one. I don't understand how we had that many officers on us, man. Tier one should have been like one or two cars, not the whole entire damn... Oh, my God. I think we lost it, to be honest with you. I really do. I really think that we lost that car. I did not think that that would have came to an end like that quick, man. We had the Zonda. Drove great for the time that we had it. Oh my God, man. I can't. Words cannot describe what just happened right there. I am praying that it did not save my game. Praying that it did not save. Please do not save my game. I want my Zonda back. That's all I gotta say. Where's my money, man? Where my money at, though? Oh my God. I cannot believe this, guys. If we literally lost the Zonda that quick, oh my God, man. I'm gonna be rattled. My fingers are crossed right now, and you guys should be as well. Yes! Oh man, I'm so happy. I do not care if that was bullshit. I am taking this Zonda home. This is my baby right now. We're not losing this. Oh. Biggest relief in the world. You have no idea, man. Oh my god. That was bullshit, though. That's why I dashboarded. If we were in tier 1 and got busted in tier 1 or made a mistake and was driving in tier 5, no problem. But that was some bullshit right now. And I just thought of this here. Since we have no money, if we get into another chase, we're screwed. I'm going to go and sell a car just to get some money back because that is, oh my god, though. You know what I'm saying? All right, what do I want to sell? The only car I can sell is the Lamborghini. And that will sell for $77,000, which I really don't want to do. You know what I'm saying? It's a nice car. But, I don't know. Zonda has a higher top speed. The Lamborghini has a little bit faster acceleration. Now, I could, you know what? Let's just enter into a race and pray that nothing else bad happens. I'm taking a chance. If I get busted this time, it's over. You know what I'm saying? It's done. So, let's go to the map. Let's see what we can do here. Obviously, I want to do something where we get a little bit of money right now. We're going to do this outrun. I am still in shock that we got our car back. I really cannot believe it. I cannot believe it, guys. That was probably the scariest moment in this series right there for me, was that right there. Losing the Zonda the moment that we bought it. First drive out. Keys almost get stolen. You know what I'm saying? Let's go, baby. I got a new damn respect for this car now. I'm just happy to see it, you know what I'm saying? You son of a bitch, where is that leading to? He's got to come over here, though. We may be able to grab it on the switch over. Oh, look at this guy! What are you doing, man? Oh, shit. No! Go, 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 go! Where are you going right now? Oh, that should be mine. Okay, okay. Now, the thing that sucks right now is we have no spray, man. I need spray right now. Where is this guy going? This guy's just fooling around on me, man. He knows what he's doing. I feel like we're playing a damn ranked match online here. Woo! You messing with the wrong car on these corners, my man. You're just lucky I don't have spray, though. Come on! Let's go, man. I need to catch this fool. Maybe the Lamborghini is the good car right now until we get this thing upgraded. Damn, man, this guy is gone. All right, we're getting up to speed right now, though. We were going to probably catch him up right here. Let's go. Give it to me, man. Oh, yeah, we got it. See ya. We need our money, man. I cannot believe. I'm still kind of like, wow, that we almost lost this car, though. $400,000 we almost lost right there. Wow, man. Absolutely wow. Here we go. Make that U-turn. We got a minute, 7 seconds, minute, 4 seconds here remaining. Let's take it to some construction right here. Let's see how it does on these better quarters. Oh, shit. We're going this way. We're going this way. Where's this guy think he's going right now? Oh, yo, he's getting all tied up in there. Woo! Excuse me. I'm gone, my man. Look at him. He's still playing in there. What are you doing, man? Now, I am going to talk about Horizon 2's teaser trailer in Most Wanted's episode. You just have to wait for it. I don't want to say anything. I don't want to spoil it. But come on back for Most Wanted. I will discuss that teaser trailer, though. 24 seconds left. Let's go, baby. Oh, man, this thing is quick. Once it gets going, though, man, this thing is so damn quick. This guy's not even going to be here. Thanks for coming on, my man. You ain't going to be even coming close to me right now. 3, 2, 1, 0. Oh, my God. All right, here we go. $36,000. Thank you, man. I needed that so bad. You have no idea, man, we needed that. Let's go for the cop take. Oh, wait, what? Cop takeout. Okay. Zon is ready to do battle once again with the cops, though, man. Let's go. Hopefully this will trigger our next cutscene, because it probably will. Come on now. We need to do 10 cop cars in 10 minutes. That should be nothing, man, especially with this thing. Woo! There. Oh, he almost flipped it. There you go. What's good? You guys don't want this? Come on over here, guys. Appreciate it. Pagani Zonda. At least they know their cars. Surprised they didn't just be like, we have a supercar. There you go, buddy. Take on the damn pipes, my man. Appreciate it. Oh, boy. Look at all of them over there. What are you guys doing, man? I'm coming back for you. This thing even peels out in reverse, man. This thing's crazy. There you go, guys. Come on now. You got me? You got me? Oh, the guy was two-wheeled. There we go. We're going to get two right now. Oh, shit. We're supposed to turn right there. Doesn't matter. We'll go this way. Whoopsie, my bad. Oh, look at that guy. He's gone. That should count, man. What the heck? Oh, we got three. We got the... I can't move, man. I can't move, man. I'm stuck. This is bullshit. Okay. Whoo. This Zonda is not getting a lot of luck right now, man. Damn. I thought for sure that I was going to get busted again. Even though we have money this time, though. But, you know what I'm saying? Alright. Where's the next damn roadblock coming up? Boom. Here we go. Oh, get T-Bone, my man. That thing should be out of commission. Oh, shit, now it is. My PC is going down, man. We shouldn't be on a PC. Mac life, you know what I'm saying? No, I'm just kidding. All right, let's go, let's go. I actually do remember those commercials, though, back in the day when, you know, Mac was just coming into its own. And they had those commercials with the guy from Jeepers Creepers. And they'd have, like, the Mac versus PC debate. At the time, I had no idea what that all meant, but... Those were hilarious, man. Absolutely hilarious. Look at all these GTRs. They're fighting over me, man. They're fighting over me. Oh, shit. We got it. We got it. Don't you worry. We go through here. Alright, come on, officers. You know you want this. You want me to pull over? I'll pull over for you. Right there. There you go. There goes two right there. Maybe three. Hopefully three. Oh, we got three on that. Let's go, helicopter. Where are you leading us to? Woo! My bad. My bad. Here we go. Here we go. Roadblock. We're taking him out at least two. Woo! Excuse me. Boom! All right, we're at nine. Oh, that damn Rhino unit. I don't like those units at all. They're not nice. Oh, plowing through those. Oh, we just monster trucked that man. What's up? Here we go. We got this one back up again. We just got to get out of here now, man. Pretty much. Let's do it. We're going to get the hell out of here, though. We got a damn helicopter on us here now, too. They can't see us in here, can they? They can't see me. You can't see me. Oh, shit. Maybe they can. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, my man. There you go. Take yourself out. What a stupid head, man. What the hell are you doing? Oh, shit. Excuse me. Appreciate it. All right, let's go this way. We got a Rhino unit coming at us. Oh, did we flip him? Oh, yes. Oh, no, we didn't get him. Never mind. Never mind. False alarm. False alarm. All right, let's go. Watch for spike strips now, man. Those are ruthless. Holy shit. This thing quarters like a dime, man. Or on a dime, if you say. Woo! Look at all the gas stations! Oh my god, dude! Oh, we may get out of this. No, you didn't see me, man. You didn't see me. There's no way. Is this containment? You don't see shit, man. I think we're in containment area. No, officer, no! Yes! Oh my god, dude, we dominated that shit. Oh my god, man. Wheelman level up? I think we got it. Nope, we did not get it. Okay. Checkpoint. I'm down for a checkpoint race, man. Let's do this thing, man. Let's do this. You know what I'm saying? Oh my god. Now, I hope you guys are enjoying the daily Forza content. Hopefully, it's, you know, not too dull. And you guys are enjoying it. I do want to start bringing back some really old school series, though. I mean, I'm doing a little bit of thinking. I want to start bringing back the open lobbies with you guys when I'm streaming. So that is one big thing with getting that Twitch partnership. is that I will be doing a lot more streaming, and with more streaming comes more open lobbies. I'm going to be streaming on Gran Turismo, I'm going to be streaming on Forza, I'm going to be streaming on GTA, Watch Dogs, you name it, I'll stream it, you know what I'm saying? Maybe we'll do dedicated days for each game. I'm still kind of, I don't really have a set schedule when I'm going to be streaming. I usually do it when I have the videos done for the next day, and that's when I start streaming, when I have all my work done for YouTube. So, we'll see how it goes. I'm hoping to stream, well, I need to stream at least 3 times a day minimum. So expect me 3 times a day, that's kind of the requirements for the Twitch partnership. 3 times a day minimum, or 3 times a week, my bad, what the hell am I talking about? That's a long damn stream, you know what I'm saying? Damn! Right, we got cops up ahead, man. The po-po, you know what I'm saying? There you go, officers, come and get me, man. Haul me to jail! You don't want this. Put your damn head right in my exhaust and rev that shit up right up to 10,000 RPM, you know what I'm saying? Oh my god, man. Get out of here, sir. Some bullshit right now. Here we go! Woo! Excuse me. We're getting to our damn checkpoint one way or another, officer. I don't know about you right now, man, but I am. Oh, we are going real quick. 216. What is this thing going to top out at? Tell me it goes faster than 220. 222. Faster? Can we go faster? Oh, no! Oh, man. We just went from 223 miles an hour to zero. Oh, my gosh, man. We just got killed. Hands down. Our body went right through the window. Does not matter if we had our seatbelt on. We're dead. We're dead. All right? That's what just happened. Excuse me. Appreciate it. Where am I going anyways? I don't even know where I'm going anymore. There's not even a... Oh, okay, yeah, there is a road. Never mind. I was trying to look at the map. I'm like, where am I going? I don't even need to look at the map because there is no thing on the map, man. What the hell is that? Doesn't even tell me where I'm going. We just gotta follow the yellow brick road right now, pretty much, man. Here we go. Oh, no! Drop this down a second. Get off me, man. Oh, shit. The cop was right on my ass, man. Come on, come on. Oh, shit. Let's do it, let's do it. Evergreen. Shit! Double lane? Oh my god, man. We have one more checkpoint to do. We have 3% left. We gotta be finished this like now. There we go. Hell yeah. Give him my damn checkpoint bonus, man. Some bullshit right there. There we go. $30,000. And that is gonna be about... Oh my god. We got cops on us now too? Get out of here, man. We don't want you. We wanted to finish the episode. Now we gotta get you off my damn ass. Oh my god, dude. Shit! Get off here, man. Let's play with him. Let's play with him. Ready? We're gonna go this way, officer. Just kidding! Oh, look at it. I can't hang with it. We're gone. We're gone. Oh, my God. Helicopters? Get out of here, man. I just want to just kill these guys, man. Get out of the car with a sniper rifle. Boom! You know what I'm saying?
Suspect just nailed a Civic. We gotta take him out.
I didn't nail shit, man. Guy's lying. Police are lying now. What the hell is that? Woo! We are ripping down this straight right now. Oh, my bad, my bad, my bad. Now I did. Alright, here we go. We're only on tier... Oh, no! It got my back tire. Oh, my God. It only got the one, though. It only got the one. Oh, get off me, man. Some bullshit right here. Police brutality. You don't got shit, man. I'm out of here. Let's go, let's go. What's with all the damn spike strips, though, man? It's so ridiculous. Excuse me, guys. Thank you very much. I'm gonna go this way. Hopefully, anyways. That's the plan. Oh, shit. Look at this, man. We're going. I'm putting every one of you guys in my damn exhaust right now. You guys are bitches. We got this. We got this. There you go. Thank you, guys. Bring me to victory. Appreciate it. Oh, my God. These guys are dicks, man. Get off me. We're gonna live this right here, hopefully. That's the plan, anyways. Bring me to safety, gentlemen. Bring me to safety. There we go. Thank you. Oh! Bring me to safety. Oh, can I hit this thing? Yo, if I can hit that thing, I'm gonna be golden. Oh shit, let's go! Tell me I can hit this. Oh my god, how many cops did we just take out? Tell me I'm gonna get away with this thing scot-free. Yo, there should be nobody else alive after that. We're gonna go this way. Where is these guys? No, K9 units! Oh my god, we got a bunch of them coming right now. Oh! Alright, as long as I'm not giving it full throttle. Oh! Or getting smoked by a damn K9 unit, we should be okay. We're three-wheeling this shit right now, man. Let's go. We're gone, we're gone. Let's go. See you guys. I'm out of here. Look at this, it can't go past 65, man. We have to bring them over to another damn thing. We got cops ahead of us right now. Oh, we almost flipped them. I'm not giving up right now. This is going without a fight. Oh, shit. Let's go, let's go. Downhill. Oh, shit, excuse me. Oh, my God, these cops are vicious. They can't even take me out, though. They're that good. Come on. Get out of here. I'll take you out, sir. I ain't giving up yet. Where's my map at? I can't even reach my damn map, though. Look at this. You guys suck. I'm gone. I'm getting out of here. Only if that K9 unit was not here, man. We wouldn't be out of here. Look at these guys. What are you doing, man? I'm trying to get out of here, gentlemen. I ain't giving up. Oh, look at this van's getting on it, man. Citizen's arrest over here. Oh, we just got some boost. Shit. I'm going. I'm going. We're taking them to another damn thing. We're going to get the suit breaker. Excuse me. Appreciate it. Oh, no. We got to get into there. I guess we're not getting in there right now on this way. Maybe we can. Go, 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 go. No. Oh, you know what? I'm not that mad. We just pay the fine. We get out of jail. You know what I'm saying? That's fine. That's fine. Damn, though, man. Oh, look at this. He's going. Go, 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 go. Oh, shit, officer. Oh, what? Tell me. Yo, I'm going to smack those glasses right off your damn face, sir. Tell me you've seen that. He threw me onto the... What? $32,000? Are you... Serious? I didn't even do anything. Oh my god. That's some bullshit. Gentlemen, thank you guys very much for watching. We're going to need some more cash if we're dealing with these officers. Damn, man. They're killing us right now with money. But if you guys did enjoy this episode, make sure you guys slap that like button as always. Jabuta Slap Train. I'm out. Peace. Who was rocking the club when they dropped?